Good afternoon. This is Cool Hand, and I want to call out a special person in the world today. Ron Paul, Senator from Kentucky. Jackass Ron Paul. Fascist jackass Ron Paul. So, Ron Paul got up in the Senate today and just said basically we shouldn't be funding Ukraine. Oh yeah, Ron? We shouldn't be giving money to weapons to Ukraine? What? I know, Ron, that you've been one of the Republicans out there that have gotten lots of money from your buddy, Vladimir. I'm sure right now, Ron, that your bank account must be just flowing full of Russian money. I'm sure Vladimir is sending you a whole bunch. You know, Ron, these people want one thing, what they're fighting for. The same thing you have. Freedom. Ron. But see, you don't even have the balls to help out people like this. These are wonderful people. We're trying to beat back fascists that are trying to kill them. Been taking their children, Ron. They've been taking their children. Ron Paul. How about if a foreign power came into your neck of the woods and took your kids and then tried to reprogram them to not like our country? You wouldn't like it. But that's typical. You Christian nationalists, you talk tough. But when it comes down to helping people, you're not Christians. You're a bunch of Nazis. That's what you really are. A real Christian would want to help the Ukrainian people. They've been fighting for 10 years now, Vladimir Putin. And the only reason that Putin is doing this is because the Ukrainian people want to be free from Russia. Ron, the fascist Russians have been destroying every house, every school. They've came into towns and just ripped off everything and sent it back to Russia. They're starving people in different parts of the world right now. So Ukrainian grain can't go out to feed half of the world. Ron, and I'm calling you out the way I see it. You're a fascist pig. And basically, I'm sure you've taken money from the Russians. Because that's the way you act. To me, you need to think about what you said. Because the one thing is, we give weapons to the Ukrainians. And that makes jobs here good paying jobs. Ron, the American people need to wake up, because if Ukraine doesn't beat Russia, and Russia is allowed to go now to other countries and do the same thing they did to Ukraine, eventually our boys and our women are going to be fighting there. The Ukrainians are fighting for their freedom and their life. And America always comes through to people like that. But then again, lots of our people have been paid off by the Russians or been convinced by Russian propaganda that, no, you should help the Ukrainians. In a couple months from now, November 15th, the terrible terrible thing that happened in 1932 when Joseph Stalin sent in the NKVD police to basically take all the food and all the planting material from just about every Ukrainian farmer. Within less than a year, Ukrainians were dying by the handful. Someplace between 5 and 12 million Ukrainians died in a year's time. The Russians made sure that no food or help got in to help these people. That was the second genocide of the 20th century. The first was the Armenian massacre. Over a million Armenians killed by the Turks after World War I. So, Ron, you need to know your history. And since you're, you claim that you're a Christian, I doubt it highly. Because a good Christian would want to help. This is Cool Hand saying, Ron, you're a scumbag and a fascist pig. And anybody that doesn't want to help Ukraine, you ain't no Christian. And you must like fascism. Thank you, and have a nice day.